Hi everyone, Raina Shear from Soft Solutions, wanting to take a quick minute to talk to you guys about a very important topic, which is password management. Now, I wanted to pose a question out there to you MSPs. How do your customers manage their passwords? Is it via sticky notes on their screens, perhaps? Is it on Excel sheets? Do they just write it down on their hands, maybe? If you answered yes to any of these, then please listen to what I have to say next. Here at Soft Solutions, we distribute a product called Enable Pass Portal. Now, this allows you to log into a web-based dashboard protected via a password, an organization key, and also two-factor authentication, and allows you to log in and start managing all of the passwords across your organization in there. And also, if you have a requirement for a documentation manager, they also provide that as well. Not only that, you're able to spin up white-labeled dashboards for your customers as well and allow them to manage their passwords and you to manage their passwords as well if required. What I really like about this product is the ease of you being able to log in, start creating folders and security groups and give passwords to those who need it. What I don't like about this product is the color scheme. It's not really for me, black and purple, but hey, each to their own, I guess. Who I would recommend this product to is any MSP looking to offer password management as a service to their customers so that their customers are more secure, and also for any MSP who is looking to streamline their passwords across their organization as well. I just wanted to finish this video quickly by another movie recommendation following off my Godzilla vs. Kong recommendation, and this is Army of the Dead from Zack Snyder. I'm not a real big fan of zombie movies, but this one was actually very good, and I highly recommend it. Thanks for listening.